everybody Winfield. Sales as of today, December sales of today, $1,201,057. We had 8 days left for 36% of the month, and we're at 13% behind budget right now. Okay. Scrap, we have the west side 57 and 68 for yesterday, the east side 1 and 22. So please come back with your sheets right after the meeting. Don't go back to your press, or if you do go back to your press, come right back so we're not chasing people around. We waste a lot of everybody else's time doing that too. All right, Jose 109's back already. Go back in. And then really those are the, that's really the hot one right now. Pat, we need to look at Boss 61. I don't know who's looking at that. RV.
I think we got it running now.
Is it running now?
No. It's running, right, Jim? No, it's down again?
Okay. I'm Smith Todd. And then, Rivera was trying to beat us at 64 is real time for now. Can we look at that? I mean, I don't want to spend a lot of time because I know we got a lot going on, but it'll be something quick that we can fit. And then 67, we still need to address. That's 67 still lighting up, and 63. We're going to need probably, I think we're going to press Thursday. So probably Thursday we need press 63 back. All right, so we're the one that had to leak in the end again. So, all right.
Ken, can you look at press 35 INS-17? They say the parts are too big. Got it? Just double check and make sure everything's right, please. Jason, can you look at press 6, INS-11, make sure everything's right? They're saying the parts are 25,000 is too big. Just make sure everything's good to go there. I had 561 on here, let's make sure we stay on top of that. Maintenance, we need to look at press 34, there's something going on with the core switches. Press 10, we need to set the core switches. And Frank, can you look at 25? We haven't gotten it to run for more than 8 hours, and the end arm totally messed up again. We gotta come up with a better plan than how we're mounting those cutters. Okay. Bob, do you have any rejects that you need to go over? Okay. Jose had pictures today.